हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग
हेलो
एवरीवन। यस, हेलो, वेलकम टू बीएमसी ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन क्लासेस। हाउ आर यू ऑल?
आई एम फाइन,
वेरी गुड,
थैंक यू।
आई होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड डूइंग ग्रेट। यू हैव डेफिनेटली एंजॉयड एंड हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन इन गणपति फेस्टिवल, राइट?
Yes.
Yes. Very good. Very good.
I am Mrs. Sheetal Tushar Prabhu, your maths teacher. From Vile Parle East, Mumbai Public School. So let's learn today maths with fun. Subject maths. Topic is let's us add. So let's learn the concept of addition. Can you tell me what is addition? Hello.
Plus.
Yes. Very good. And more? Anything more?
Add to greater.
Okay. Addition means putting things together. Addition means what? Repeat after me. Addition means
putting things.
Yes, beta.
Putting
together.
Together.
Very good. To add means to put together or to bring together. Observe the following pictures. What do you see in this picture?
Well, a girl and children are playing blocks.
Very good. That girl's name is Rama and that boy's name is Yash. So Rama and Yash are playing with blocks. Rama right. said, this is my pink block. What Rama said? Rama said, this is my pink block. And Yash said, this is my green block. Yes. How many blocks Rama have?
One.
Yes. One. And Yash have?
One.
Yes. Rama has one block and Yash has one block. While playing, they keep them together. Then, how many blocks they have put together?
Two.
Very good. Two blocks are there. Now, I am going to show you some more picture. Observe them carefully. What do you see in this picture?
The girl kept books.
Yes, very good. In this picture, a girl has four books in her hand. And one book is kept on the table. Now, she kept all books on the table together. Now, how many books are there on the table? Can you tell me?
Yes. Five.
Yes. Very good. Very good. Now, see the next picture.
This boy has three flowers. And West has... one flower.
Very good, very good. Well done. A boy is holding three flowers in his hand, right? Then he keeps all the flowers together in the vase. Where he kept? In the vase.
Yes.
Now tell me, how many flowers are there in the vase?
Four.
Very good. Very good. See? In this picture, what do you see?
The girl has one pencil.
Two pencils.
Brushes.
Children, is it a pencil or a coloring brush?
Coloring brush.
Very good, very good. In this picture, a little girl is having one brush in her hand. And her sister gave her more two brushes, right? So, How many brushes did she have now?
Three.
Very good. Total three brushes she have. Now, next picture. In the next picture, what do you see?
The boy has three balloons.
Yes.
And girl has three balloons.
Okay, and they are trying to put together, right? Right?
Yes.
One boy is having three balloons and his friend gave him three more balloons to tie it to the thread. Now, they all of have, how many balloons they have now? Count
six. Six.
Why it become six? Because they put them together. They put them together, right? Very good. To add two numbers, what we use, the sign use we call plus. Here see in this picture. This is plus sign. You can show the plus sign with your fingers. Everyone show me the plus sign. Like this. Yes. One plus one. Show me the sign. Very good. This plus sign is used for addition and it read as plus. How we read this sign? Plus.
Plus.
And two horizontal lines there are, it's called equal.
Equal.
The sign shows equality. Both things are same. So plus. It is read as is equal to. So when you are doing the addition, you have to use these two signs, plus and is equal to. What are signs are there? Plus and is equal to. Now observe the following picture. How many tops are there?
Two.
And next picture?
One.
So we count, first we count the pictures, right? And write the number. Here I wrote two number because there are two tops. And in the next place, which number
one.
I should write?
One.
Because there is one top. Now I want to put them together. Now I want to put them together. Let's do the circle. Yes.
Three. Circle.
Yes.
Three.
In the next circle, we see the three tops are keeping together. Then what is the answer of this sum?
Three.
And how will you read this? And how will you read this sum?
Two plus one.
Very good, very good. All of you are very smart children. Now see the next. I have three pink modaks and two yellow modaks. Do you like modaks?
Yes.
Yes. Now tell me, how many total modaks do I have?
Five.
Let's count.
Five.
First, what should I do? I put them together. What should I? I put them. First, I count the picture. Now, I put them together. One.
Five.
Two.
Three.
Four. And
five.
Now, I make the box for them. When we kept the things together, we make box or circle. Now count how many are there?
Five.
Five. There are five modaks. And how do you read the sum?
Three plus two is equal to five.
Very good. Very good. Children, did you see the trend?
Yes.
Very good. It is very long and its compartments are joined with each other. The engine pulls all the compartments together. So observe the addition train. Addition train is also like same thing. Chiran, do you know there are many more words to show addition? For example, plus. There are more words to show that we are going to do addition. First word is plus. And read the second one.
Combined.
Very good.
Total.
Very good. And what is the more word?
All together.
And
collect.
Students, see these all words indicate us to do addition. Which things we are going to do? Addition. The words are we are going to repeat. Plus, combine, total, all together, more, collect. Right? Now, here is a one question for all. Draw bits to match the given number and add them. Right? Which number do you see here?
Three.
Then how many bits you are going to draw?
Three.
Let's start. One, two, and three. And what is the next number?
Two.
So let's start the draw. One and two. Now next thing, we should have to put them together. We are going to put them. Yes, your answer is right. But first we have to go to put them together in this given box. So draw again. Bring it that all bits in this box. One, two, three, four, and five. Very good. Now next exercise. Count the pictures and add. What do you see in this picture? How many fishes are there?
Three.
First thing, when you are going to addition, please count the picture properly. One, two, and three. There are three fishes. So write down the number three. And next that, there are how many fishes are there? Counting.
One, two, three, four, five.
Yes, you're right. Your answer is right. So we put here number five.
Eight.
And now we are going to add the both numbers. 3 + 5 = 8. How we read this sum? Come on, read this sum. 3 + 5 = 8. Our answer is 8. You are right. Our answer is 8. 8 answer is correct. Which things we do here? First we count the picture, then write the number, and then we read the sum. Okay. Now next is your friend, Monsoon friend. That one is frog. Please count the frogs. How many frogs are there?
Four.
So we should write here number four. And next, how many frogs are there to join them?
Three.
Yes. Now, 4 + 3 = what?
Seven.
Who will going to read this sum? How will we read this?
4 + 3 = 7.
Very good. Well done. Very smart, all of you. Now it's fun. Do you have fingers? Then show me your fingers. According to this picture, hold your five fingers in one hand and four fingers of other hand. And write down the number. That's how many fingers are there? Five. Write the number. Five.
Four.
And next hand, there is a
four.
Right there. Four.
Nine.
Now tell me the answer.
Nine.
Very good.
Nine.
When you don't have object, you can use your magic fingers for addition. Okay? When you don't have pencil or other things to count it, you should use your magic fingers. Right? Now the next picture. See how many fingers do you see here?
Four.
Four. Right here? Four number. Number?
Four.
And next picture.
Four.
There is a four finger here. Mistakenly write here three. We are doing the first correction. In a hurry, sometimes we are very in hurry and we write count the wrong number. So I am going to do the correction here.
Four,
yes. Here is four finger. Four plus four. Yes.
Eight.
How many?
Eight.
Very good, very good. So, let's ready your fingers. Eight. Ready your fingers. Let's do some practice with your fingers. Okay? Now, everyone, put your three fingers of one hand and one finger of one hand. Another
three
hand.
Three plus one, four.
Yes, very good. All of you, show me your fingers. Come on. Every student, please show me your fingers. Hold your fingers. Yes. Very good. Everyone, show me your fingers. Wow. Now, answer is? Here, answer is four, right? Now, next picture.
One plus one.
Everyone,
two plus one.
Yes. Now, next.
Three.
Plus one hand and two fingers of other hand. 3 plus 2. What is the answer?
Five.
Okay, good. Now next picture.
Three plus five.
Everyone, I am watching
eight.
You. Just show me your fingers.
Five.
Everyone.
Eight.
Very good. Now next.
Four fingers of one hand and three fingers of other hand.
4 plus 3. Count it.
Seven.
Very smart. Now next. Three plus three. Count it.
Three.
Come on. Six. Now next.
One plus five. Six.
Very good, very good.
One plus four. Five.
Very good.
Four plus four, eight.
Very good. Now, four plus five. Nine. Very good. All of you done very nicely. Very good. Very good. Well done. Good job, everyone. Now it's activity time. Add the numbers vertically. Vertically means in a single line. First we write the number and draw the picture. Here we draw the strawberry.
Four plus five.
Okay. 4 plus 5. How Rukmini, what is the answer?
Nine.
The answer is nine. Very good.
Four plus
next, five six, plus six two.
Five plus two, seven.
Seven. Very
seven.
Good. Very good. And 7 plus 3.
10.
Very good. And 5 plus 1.
6.
Very good. 3 plus 5.
8.
Student, observe this all sum where we put the plus sign. See, 4 plus 5. When we are write the vertical way, we should write the plus sign in the front of the second number. Please observe this all sum carefully. Where should we write the plus sign? In the front of the second number.
Yes.
In the front of second number. Now, activity number 2. Circle the correct sum that matches the picture. Here are given some picture and you have to make one sum.
Come on.
There are 3 fishes plus 4 fishes. So which is the right answer? 3 plus 4. Let's do the circle. Come on. Yes, very good. Now, next picture. How many sunflowers are there?
4 plus 4 and 3.
5 sunflowers plus 3 sunflowers. So, the sum is 5 plus 3. Very good. What is in the next picture?
Two rabbits and 5 rabbits.
You are very hurry. Don't make mistake. Please count the rabbits carefully.
Two rabbits plus 5 rabbits.
It's become 2 plus 5. Where is the answer? Where is the answer? Yes, we got the answer. Put circle on them. 2 plus 5. Okay. Good. Very good. Can you know what is this?
Snail.
Snail. Very good. There. How many snails are there?
4 and 2.
Yes. Four snails plus 2 snails. Have we read? 4 snails plus 2 snails. Then make it sum. 4 plus 2. Yes, very good, very good. Now?
4 plus 5.
Yes, this is the circle. So 4 plus 5. You got the answer. Very good.
4 plus 5.
Now?
4 plus 3.
There are 4 balloons. First of all, recognize the picture. 4 balloons plus 3 balloons. 4 balloons plus 3 balloons. Where is the sum?
First one.
4 plus 3. Very good. Activity number 3. Count. Add and circle the correct number. First of all, you count the picture and add and circle.
3 plus 2 balls plus 2 balls.
How many balls it will be?
5.
First of all, read the question. 3 balls plus 2 balls is equal to 5 balls. 3 leaves plus 4 leaves it becomes 7. Everyone should read the question. 3 apples plus 5 apples. 5 apples, it becomes 8. How will you read? 3 apples plus 5 apples is equal to 8. Right? Now next. There are 4 birds plus 1 bird is equal to 5. Very good. There are 2 ice creams and 4 ice cream scones are there. Then how we count it together? It becomes 6. And how will you read? Very good.
2 plus 4 is equal to 6.
Very good. Very good. Now count the cats. How many cats are there?
5 plus 4.
5 cats plus 4 cats.
Nine.
Very good. Very good. Well done. Great job. All of you done. Good work. Now, let's revise the topic. What is addition? Who will going to tell me?
Plus.
Yes, plus and more. Addition means putting things together. Which symbol is used for addition?
Is equal to.
Plus. And we show the answer with is equal to. Show me the plus sign with your fingers. Show me the plus sign. Everyone, show me the plus sign for addition. See here. Very good. Today we learn addition by counting the pictures and fingers, right? Now it's time to homework. Here is some homework from your textbook. Color the petals whose answer is equal to number in the circle. Here is a given the number and you have to find out the answer. There is 2 number, number 8 and number 9. Now next, add the numbers given on a butterfly and join it with the correct flower. First, add the number and then find out their flower, right? Very good. Solve this in your textbook. Everyone have textbook, right? Did you enjoy learning?
Yes.
Did you enjoy the learning? Yes. Fine. Yes. Good. Very good. So thank you for joining the session. Please subscribe and like our BMC Education channel. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Stay at your home. Thank you, everyone.